out of your consciousness you 3D printed, consciously 3D printed this physical structure, Annamaya Kosha, breathing structure, Pranamaya Kosha, mental structure, Manomaya Kosha, cognition structure, Vijnanamaya Kosha, conscious structure, Anandamaya Kosha, from your super consciousness, from your core, Paramashiva himself. Understand, because you printed, you have powers to reprint, alter, evolve, rejuvenate, rebuild any part or fully. Next, I studied not just the Kayakalpa signs revealed by Paramashiva in Veda Agama Shastras, not only I decoded, realized the deeper sacred secrets of Veda Agamic scriptures, the Kayakalpa signs presented in Ayurvedic Siddha literatures. I also studied how it is practiced in other knowledge traditions like a mucus-free diet, and intermittent fasting, all these kind of various knowledge sources. How the hormones and chemicals in your body, when it goes up or down, how they behave, how they make you behave, how your behavior with yourself and with the society makes you experience yourself, and how that impacts your hormones and chemicals in turn, how this becomes either vicious circle or virtuous circle. I studied everything. First secret I want all of you to know: continuously give love, you will live long, healthily. Listen to this first secret. Love everyone. Go on, be loving as many people as possible, as many things as possible. Expand your zone of love. Expand your space of love. I tell you, love is such powerful energy. When you give the smile and love, the way others respond to you, react to you, and the way you start feeling about yourself, and the way again you experience you, and the kind of chemicals and hormones you release inside you, and the way you feel secured about yourself and others, it just becomes virtuous circle.